This is the living room. Looks over, goes over the top of the kitchen. Goes through here. See the kitchen. Little bay window. The hallway with some recessed lighting and a little pot shelf. The bedroom, ceiling fan. This room has a really tiny, tiny closet. We'll put a pole there and a pole there. Here's a linen closet where we had to run return air, so we didn't get a lot of space in that one either. Down the hallway to the bathroom. And you got another linen closet here. It's bigger, so. They can store more stuff. Another bedroom. This one has a little bigger closet. Stacked it up. You can have two poles on one side and a taller one on the other side. Ceiling fan in the master bedroom. Got a place to put a dresser or something with a TV on it. Cabinets in there. Bathroom back here. This is a master closet. Down here is a utility room. Washer and dryer, cabinets. And the garage. It's got a door on the outside. Thank you. up high, you can see the HVAC stuff here, running. Yeah, really turning everything, running straight down. Top up in the trusses.